The heavyweight title is on the line. Title fight. Five-minute rounds.
Wow!
Oh, look at that! Who saw that coming?
Wow!
Yeah, he's out! Unbelievable! Look at this!
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Migliotta has called a stop to this contest at 24 seconds in the very first round. Going the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world,
Iron remains the UFC heavyweight champion.